from LPS and Shopkins from Toys R Us. No, I don't have my tripod anymore because it broke. Well, it was a selfie stick. So I'm going to show you the stuff that I got. Here we go. You'll find out that my heart was battered real hard. So hard. Real hard. It's that hard. Okay, so here's everything out of the box. This took forever to build. Oh my gosh. So here's a little hamster and a mouse and other things. There's a hole over here, this cheese spinning thing, and this little drink and food, and I don't know what this is. Maybe it's for working people. Now to open the other set. Okay, so I cut up all the strings in the back and now I can take it out. What? This string, oh my gosh.
Okay, so we have these two rubber, these two, a dog and a cat, and then we have these two strings, this pie, this cookie thing, these bows. So we'll take that and we can remove if I don't want it. And it spins, and then they can just like put them in here and they can spin, and then whenever they're done, you can just go out. And then in here, it's like a little pastry stand and you can serve all the beautiful ice cream and stuff. And yeah.
I'm only doing this for money. Give me your money!
So now we're gonna open the Shopkins. Here's what it looks like, and I'm gonna open it. Can you believe it? All these small toys just in this giant box. Okay, so we have two of these backpacks that are like, they have blind bags. We're gonna open those last. This one is another blind bag. I think it's a charm. Here's one of the charms. It's a little bing, pacifier. I think I had this one already. Okay, so the charm that I got was Dummy Me, and it is ultra rare. This one is called Kia Board. I don't know what kind of name that is, but okay. This one is Sadie Soccer Ball. This is Bertha Bath Tub. This one is called Sprinkly Cake. This one, this brown one is called Brittany Brownie. And then this one, Claire Chair. And then this one, Woody Garden Chair. This one is Snorky. And this one, Tummy Tambourine. I'm still looking for this one. Oh, this isn't a loaf of bread, it's like a bush. And it's called Winnie Window Box. So it's like yellow bushes. Very, interesting. And I'll put the charm over here. Okay, next we'll open these. Okay, so this is a charm. This is Apple Blossom. La 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 la. Yeah. Okay, now we'll open these backpacks. Okay, so I got a duplicate, and this one is Clicky Mouse. That's so weird. That's my very first duplicate of a Shopkin. This one is called Cute Fruit Jello. Yeah. Okay, so those are all three, the stuff that I got. Actually, no, I have more. I forgot. There's something over here.
Okay. Here are some of the 20 Shopkins. So there's 10 of these, 10 pairs of these backpacks in here, so we're going to open it.
Okay, so first you have these two. I'm gonna put these Shopkins in this plastic bag where I keep all of them. This one is Veronica Vase, and this orange one is Walter Watering Can. Now we're gonna open these. Oh, I guess they don't come in backpacks. They're just all like this in the container. So they're all in here like this, and they come with two backpacks. Here's the checklist. Okay, I'm gonna open these first. And you can connect all the backpacks. Here's some that I had. The first one that came in one of the blind bags was Strawberry Kiss, and she looks like a gummy. And all the charms are ultra rare. Oh, this looks so cute. It's Cheeky Chocolate, and she's clear as well. Beep, beep, beep. What was that sound? Anyway, let's get on to the other Shopkins.
This is a hunt. I just have to find the name. And here's another one of these. I forgot the name as well. Here's another Snorky. It's blue. This one I already have. Another duplicate. And there's another cat.
Here's Brittany Brownie. Here is Apple Blossom in the regular thing.
That's another charm. And then we have this that I think glows in the dark. No, it doesn't glow in the dark. It's regular. Here's Brittany Brownie and Snorky.
This one is Hillary Harp. And I'm trying to remember the name for that one. Winnie Window Box. This one is Peta Plant. Peta Planter. Or is it Peter? No, it's Peta Planter. This is Hillary Harp. I have the other Hillary Harp.
It says that Brittany Brownie glows in the dark. See how it has this little cat pillow? It says But if they have that next to it, you mean? It's a petkin, never mind. I thought it meant that it glowed in the dark. Whoops, that one is, the yellow one is Tasty Toast. I have no idea what this is, but I love the fading colors. So pretty. This one is Bailey Baseball Glove. And the piano is Polly Piano. And this one is a frame. It's Jane Frame. This one is Frida Fern. And this one is Rockin' Chalk. Those are all the shop games. Into the plastic bag to go. Okay, so apparently I missed some because I left them on the bed. This one I already have. Another duplicate. And that is Bessie Baseball. And here we have another charm. I think that's Cupcake Chic. This one is called Melty Moment. And this one is Chalky Croissants. Thank you so much for watching. And yes, I just cleaned up. You're welcome. I hope you enjoyed the video. And be sure to subscribe to see new videos.